Hey everybody, Cooper here with MTV News, coming to you live every hour on the hour. Tragedy has struck the music industry today as Sheila York, lead singer of the Tangerines, was struck by a bus while walking across the street to her hotel room in LA. The Tangerines have recently made it big in the US after being the biggest band to hit the UK since the Beatles. This British Invasion Round 2 was all started when the Tangerines' hit video Manic Monday struck gold only 3 months ago. The Tangerines have been pop rock idols in the UK for years, and interviews have said the band is excited to see what will come of their success in the US. Only time will tell now. Rumors have said that Sheila York's backup singers and fellow bandmates are already on the move to find their next lead singer. On behalf of MTV, Tangerines, we wish you luck, and we continue to honor and remember Sheila and the Tangerines.